This is the mountain where that Tanakh wrestled with the Stormbird. Rika's armor should be around here somewhere. Fragment of Farika's armor. There must be more. I don't like the sound of that.
Whoa! It must be the Stormbird that killed Farika.
Thank you.
back of Farika's armor. One more bit of armor lodged in the machine. Can my focus see anything? Looks like another bit of armor. I guess that's it then. I should let the Tanakh know I recovered what's left of Farika's kit.
We saw you fly. Did you find Farika?
I was able to retrieve her armor. What's left of it anyway. She didn't stand a chance against that Stormbird.
Ah, I see. Painful end. But not without glory. So, what do you think? Was she the first to fly on the wings of the Ten?
She was brave. And spent a fair amount of time in the air. I'd say what she did qualifies.
She flew! I knew it. The first to fly. As her successor, you should keep her armor. You can fix it up at the workbench. This way.
Once you repair the armor, you're welcome to it. You take after Farika. Bold, brave, and a diplomatic liar.
She met a harsh fate. Let her have the title.
Fair enough. It's kind of you to show such humility.
Once you repair Farika's armor,